Pew pew, Airsoft fam. Hey, it's Loki here with Crosshair Airsoft Media. Just want to bring you guys a cool little video of some of the gameplay from when we were out at Beach Army Hospital with Breach Point Production in Mineral Wells, Texas. Now, as you can see, the guys are getting rallied up, and as we go through this, these guys are actually zombies. And zombies are going to attack the normal people who also have guns. And we're going to go in the building, and whenever they get hit, because you have to shoot them to make them zombies, they turn their blue rags to red, and that indicates that they're a zombie now. Now, according to the rules, he has to count to 10, whoever is shot, take their blue rag, turn it inside out, or change it to where it's a red rag. So, we're getting ready to shoot the zombies out, and we're not going to send them out just yet. They still got another 15, 45 seconds or something like that. But I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. We're going to have some more up, so check it out. And check us out on YouTube. I will throw in some names of some people who are in this later on in the video. So keep watching, and I hope you like it. Now, I want to add in here that I had some gameplay footage from earlier in the day where I had this Hero 6 Black that I'm using to film this on my head. I actually ended up picking it up for a great price from a good friend of mine, call sign Solotron. Check him out on Facebook and Instagram. He's also got his own YouTube page. I'll try to put that in the links below as well. But I love the footage that I got here with this GoPro. I think Woodcock was waiting for me right here, but I'm not really sure, so I just stayed back to let them handle the action.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, 131 I count it, that's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Let's kind of speed this along because this is kind of a long video. But the zombies' plan of attack was to go from the top and work their way down. And successfully they've done that so far. So here they are meeting at another stairwell to talk about who's downstairs, who's upstairs, kind of where they're standing and how many are left. And as you're going to see, they're going to take off and they're going to start clearing again from the floor that they're on and clear down. Standard, from what Woodcock tells me, army tactics. Start from the top and work your way down. So, we're going to continue to see them clearing these rooms. We're going to continue to see the civilians dropping the zombies. And we'll even see if there's anybody left.
Thank you. job, guys. Nice job. Yeah, this is talking.
So as we fast forward this, there were some of the quote-unquote civilians out around the perimeter. You didn't have to just play in the building. You could also be outside of it as well. So as they're running through, of course, they took off because they're trying to flank them, and I didn't keep up because I'm a slow guy. But they're getting back into the building to go ahead and finish clearing it. And here shortly is when they call the game.
Gentlemen, we need some help. We're going to clear the second floor above this.
Second floor?
Yes, sir. If you would like to join us, we'd love to help.
Get a little help and speed things up at that point.
Nope.
Yeah.
I
survive two games without getting found.
Let's go! Well, that pretty much wraps it up here for this game. Basically, the way it ended up was there was one person left and time was called because this was a 45-minute game. So, they did have a winner, but that's just the way the cookie crumbles. Anyway, guys, tune back in later. We're going to have some more gameplay. We've got some more big events coming up here later in the year. We're just in January. So we're going to make this the biggest year that we've had so far. We love you guys, and don't forget, we'll see you on the field.